Last weekend, a good friend of mine had a massive data loss. He stores his data conscientiously on a fail-safe NAS system, and usually in the event of a hard disk failure, an additional standby disk is always available for seamless replacement. However, his NAS was not available when trying to access it. A ping of the device was possible, but any attempts to access the folder structure led to error messages. So he examined the device and found out that the fan had failed and the storage device was so hot, it was just about glowing. After a few hours of detailed troubleshooting, it was a sad certainty. Two of the four hard drives had failed due to heat damage, and all data was irrecoverably lost. This could have been easily avoided with consistent monitoring of the device. While this is simply a frustration for my friend, this kind of thing can be disastrous for organizations or companies. Even though backup strategies are becoming more and more sophisticated, a defective storage system will, at the very least, lead to a brief operational failure, even with an existing backup. This is reason enough to think about which storage systems need to be monitored and in what level of detail. So what storage systems should be monitored? There's probably a good reason you're storing data in the first place, so you should monitor all of your central data storage devices. Constant monitoring of storage devices means sysadmins have a better idea of when it's necessary to increase the capacity of hard disks, thus preventing storage space problems before they occur. Hardware problems can be detected at an early stage too. For example, the admin can already recognize a hard disk's imminent death by a tentative read of its smart status and can take appropriate steps. In addition, admins who know the current states of their IT systems sleep better at night and probably have a lower blood pressure and eventually a higher life expectancy than colleagues who know nothing about the status of their IT environment. What does a storage monitoring solution look like anyway? The scope of storage monitoring depends on the complexity of the systems and the desired data availability. A hard disk with backed up log files undoubtedly has a different priority than the data of the ERP system. Depending on the requirements, there are also various options for how you configure the monitoring. To obtain vital signs of a storage system, it is necessary to find out how the device communicates with the environment. Many systems already provide their data via a SOAP or API interface, and other devices offer an SNMP interface or can be queried directly via WMI or Windows Management Instrumentation. Some proprietary storage solutions do not offer direct communication. In this case, it is necessary to check whether the vendor's software provides the necessary information to manage the device. Storage monitoring with PRTG. PRTG Network Monitor provides various sensors for storage monitoring. With out-of-the-box functionality, you can check storage environments from Dell EMC, HP, Netapp, Qnap, Synology, and IBM. For other storage solutions, corresponding SNMP, WMI, and API sensors offer the possibility to request status data individually and in detail. In addition to monitoring physical devices, you can also examine virtual infrastructures. So if you are not already monitoring your storage devices, roll up your sleeves and get started! If you like this video, consider subscribing and give us a like. If you have feedback, write a comment. Or you can tell us what topics you'd like to see us cover. You have so many options. Know what else offers you options? PRTG Network Monitor. You can learn and understand all about your device data through comprehensive dashboards and reliable alerts and notifications. PRTG is your solution to monitor everything. Why not check out our free trial? Link is in the notes below.